Hello, my name is Jeannie Krieg. I'm the CEO of a transit agency in Northern California, the Eastern Contra Costa Transit Authority, also known as Tri-Delta Transit. I've been there for about 21 years, and it was my third career. I kind of fell into public transportation like a lot of people do, and like a lot of people do, it became my home immediately. Well, that's one of the most exciting things about public transportation as a career. Things change all the time. There's new technology, there's new ways of gathering information and then mining all of the data that we get every day off of our buses. It changes so much every day, and that's why I continue to be excited to go to work, because every day it's something new. And every time I come to a conference, every time I talk to any of my colleagues, there's always something new. And for an individual who truly wants to excel and contribute to the industry, continuing their education both on the job as well as in a classroom would really could be a positive thing for our industry. We need educated folks who care enough to learn more and to make themselves better, excel, and continue to help our industry grow. If I had it to start all over again, brand new MBA right out of the chute, I think I would actually go into public transportation first. I spent a lot of years searching for the perfect career that would make me excited to get up in the morning, and every day, literally every day when I wake up, I can't wait to get to work. And that's the kind of career I wish I would have had when I first graduated many, many years ago. And it took me, like I say, three careers to get to public transportation. A young person starting off right now in the excitement that public transportation is in the middle of right now would, but the sky's the limit. It can take you many, many places wherever you want to be. And whether it be marketing, which is my background, or accounting, or legal, or manufacturing, or maintenance, or even, you know, working with people in HR, there's just so many opportunities. One of the things that I like about it the most is I feel as though I am contributing in a positive manner to the quality of life for my community, for my neighbors, for my children, for my family members. It's a positive contribution. I really help with getting people to work, getting people to play, getting people to doctor's appointments wherever they need to go, and also getting people off of the very congested roads in the San Francisco Bay Area.